for the first time. It's Mickey Mouse.
Last I do it for you niggas and do it myself. I can tell to one real.
This car has bad acceleration. Parking skills on point. Joy, look, I drifted. And look at my parking. I drifted in my parking. Sorry guys, I'm not really into this kind of story stuff. If you guys want to see another story, then you're gonna have to watch another video. Cause I don't really. That car changed too, that sucks. Don't judge me on my driving skills. I know they suck. I'm gonna be a great driver whenever I grow up. Oh snap. Here we go. Yeah! My favorite part. Oh, 3, 2, 1, left tap.
Okay, let's get this done. They're gutting.
I might be able to get to the roof.
Why do I have to get back in my car? And what is going on? Are you serious? Is that bad to where I need to drive up here? And then makes me stop where, oh my gosh. No. Go around there. Gosh. I don't know what this dude is talking about. Do I go in here? No. Oh my god, this dude's getting annoying. Oh, what a save. No, you idiot! Thank you.
Okay, we'll do.
some Assassin's Creed type stuff. Oh, I have an idea to get down faster. Whoa! Wrong place. Where is it? She has her own charger in her car. Wait until Mom and Dad figure it out. You draw your own man there for less than 5 seconds. It's in there on the side of my bed.
We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas to the air system and hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing GAC. The hacker can... The alarm...
I'm not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
I think I'm gonna have to end the gameplay here.